time flew so.
One of the great, most atmospheric venues anywhere in the football world. We're at the home of Borussia Dortmund. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Barcelona up against Bayern Munich.
Well, the first group stage of the Champions League is always exciting. 3 points is vital for both teams to get off to a good start. Or a draw may be a good result as well. We're about to find out what happens.
No doubt about it, the UEFA Champions League has come a long way since it came into existence back in 1992-93, and there are many, Lee, who say it's the highest standard of football you'll see anywhere.
Well, I think it is the best club competition in the world. I think the competition at the top, at the end, near the final, etc., is what it is. But the tournament is strong throughout. The group stages and then the knockout stage is the perfect format for me.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts alongside Clément Lenglet in the centre of defence. And the defenders had better be on their toes, because leading the line is Luis Suarez. Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer, one of the best goalkeepers of the world, is between the posts. David Alaba plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And leading the attack today is the lethal Robert Lewandowski. It's the opening match day. Champion underway. Sergio Busquets. De Jong. Messi. Suarez. Messi. Barcelona moving the ball swiftly and finding themselves in a promising position. And the cross is very much on. He read the situation defensively and did his job. I must say, it's always great fun to chronicle a match through the prism of Lionel Messi, watching what he does in a game, Lee.
Well, how much stuff does he do on a pitch? It's just endless. 90 minutes isn't time enough to fit all his brilliance in. Normally goes total.
Gnabry! Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Corner opportunity for Bayern. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Suarez. Now Griezmann. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Excellent ball over the top. Jordi Alba. Serge Gnabry. Kimmich. Thiago. Müller. Here is Joshua Kimmich. This is Müller. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Good looking sequence. The defender doing his job. Serge Gnabry. And options in the centre. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Gnabry, here's Thiago, and return to Gnabry. Davis, Gnabry, splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. He has time to play it over. Gnabry, and you need your defender to take charge. Now Griezmann. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Sergio Busquets. Artur. De Jong. Now Busquets.
Artur has it. Precise ball movement.
Griezmann. He has teammates to play it to.
Artur. De Jong.
De Jong. Into the advanced position.
Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient.
Busquets.
Artur.
Piqué with it.
Artur has it. Suarez.
Alaba comes up with it.
Alfonso Davies.
Kimmich with it.
Gnabry with it. And the ball with Alfonso Davies. Davis. Boateng. Serge Gnabry. Messi.
On the ball, Luis Suarez.
Suarez.
It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
And now, this is Longley.
Piqué.
The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Kimmich with it. That's a lovely ball. Gnabry. That's going to be all for the first half here in the Ruhr region. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Davis. Here is Thiago. Kimmich with it. De Jong.
Piqué.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Lewandowski, Kimmich,
Serge Gnabry, Goretzka, Coutinho, moving the ball effectively. Can he do it from miles out?
Ball lost by Bayern.
Now Griezmann.
And it's often a case of five-star performances where Lionel Messi is concerned, but not necessarily in this case, Lee.
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more just to get involved in the game. I think he would be the difference if he was playing better.
Substitution time it is. Now Griezmann.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Lewandowski.
Poor pass under no real pressure.
Suarez.
An incisive pass.
Just couldn't capitalize there. Müller.
Kimmich with it. Thomas Müller. And thwarted there following the cross.
Crossing possibilities. It is to be a throw-in.
Robert Lewandowski in the middle.
Well, thumped clear. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this?
Messi.
Vidal.
Busquets.
He's feeling the pressure here.
Kimmich. Given away. Vidal.
This is Vidal.
Junior Firpo. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Crossing possibilities. Leon Goretzka. Pavard with it. Being pressed and pressed high. Junior Firpo. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Passing it around with aplomb. And Lionel Messi giving it away. Not really like it. 5 minutes remaining, and level pegging here. Thomas Müller. Goretzka. Kimmich with it. Lewandowski now. Coutinho. Making progress. Goretzka. Space and time for the cross. Into the center of the box. Corner once more. And 3 minutes and punched away. The cross is on and blocked by Piqué. Boateng.
And now Coutinho. Well, if Bayern could find a late winner here, it might be decisive.
Kimmich.
And there's the whistle, all even at the end of 90 minutes.
Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Vidal. The ball with Junior Firpo here. Sergio Roberto. Arthur has it. An important interception. Pavard. Tolisso. Kimmich with it. Coutinho. Kimmich. Sometimes the defender reads your mind. That's what happened to Lewandowski. Sergio Busquets. Longley. Junior Firpo. Artur. Vidal. Suarez. Sergio Roberto. Suarez. Nothing wrong with that idea. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot straight at him. No problem for the goalie.
And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. So many now having to play through the pain barrier. Underway in the second period of extra time. Ball lost by Bayern. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Sergio Roberto. He's using his strength to good effect. He has been deemed to be offside, not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Strong play here. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Now Coutinho, Tolisso, Coutinho. Inside the final 5 minutes of extra time, and a penalty shootout might well be in this game's future. Coman, Müller! Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, it was the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over.
Very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. But a goal at this late stage might end up being a winner. That's the hope in the Bayern camp. It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has, so a penalty shootout is next. And so the penalty shootout about to commence, and as a player, in it goes!
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
Can he get the better of the keeper? Oh, he saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good.
And he scores!
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
Can he remain calm? And he's beaten the keeper!
No doubt, head down, lovely strike.
And he's been denied from the spot by the post.
Well, the goalkeeper's got three friends, two...
And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
And he steps up to take his penalty. And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, close, but close isn't good enough, Derek.
Can he? And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. And he has squandered it. That is that.
Well, I can't believe it, and neither can he. He's missed it.
Coman